We're on to the spin! That's just great! It's gonna take a while to drain because of the how much foam there is. Or it decides to start tumbling now. I guess I'd get die down the foams, I'll get the foam, I guess. Don't do that spin. Don't you dare spin. Okay. Step away from the machine. I'm pretty darn worried at the moment. That's making a funny noise. No suds lock, that is. Oh, maybe a little bit. That was pretty sudsy, let's just say that. The stains are gone. It works. I recommend you making your wash extra sudsy. It bloody works! It's a miracle! Just saying, don't put it on 60, because that just... That is not good. It's amazing, it died down before it drained. It died down to about there, the suds. I'd step away if I was myself. Is that how much? Look at the dirt. That was pink before. Sunblock. I think that sounds very good, that do-do-do-do-do. I'm pretty worried. That's actually sounded like that for like past year. Pretty worried about that cat though. Bye bye in a minute. Whee! I guess the machine knows it's being filmed because it would usually do another spin burst. Do you think that, guys, do you think that sounds quite normal for a washing machine to make that really weird? Can you guys tell me what it is, please, if you know what's wrong? I don't know if that's normal or not. Nice slow down. I wonder what the most unbalanced spin this machine's ever done. thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.